What's going on, assassins? It's Darkshard of the YouTube Assassin, and it's a late Taco Tuesday. It's the bonus nachos.
Time to get cooking. It's Taco Tuesday.
Pretty sure it's Friday.
Once you try my tacos, you'll realize every day is Taco Tuesday.
What do you have? And we're going to see what Retta has right now. So it looks like crap. The Jormungandr tailpiece for your ship, 35 opal. The Valkyrie cloak, which should be 120 opal. I already have it. I have most things so far. The Valkyrie front tattoo, 35 opal. A werewolf back tattoo, 35 opal. Heartwerthu back tattoo, 35 opal. And a Tyrannus left arm tattoo, 35 opal. As well as the Huldefolk blade, and that should be 120 opal as well. Now, I don't know why he has such a crappy selection. Four tattoos, only two mythical items. That's absolute crap. That's right, we're burning it down. We're burning his geriatric ass in there. His thousand-year-old self. Punk. Anyway, we have the man-eating animal, Silence the Poet, and of course the Jomsvikinger code, which are all our dailies and our one weekly. So, the man-eating animal, we're just going to have to hunt down an animal. This one is right outside of our settlement. It's just a wolf. Take it out as quickly as possible. Confirm the kill. I really wish that we could actually go to this thing and assassinate it, but we can't. That would make it so much quicker. But upon doing this, you will get 300 XP and you will get 5 opal. This is a lot of stuff to be doing for, like, such minimal returns. I don't know why we have it like that. Afterwards, we have Silence the Poet. It will be either a bandit or a soldier in a patrol. Sometimes they are in groups that are, you know, like at a base or something like that, a hideout. You're going to take out the main person, and then you are going to check the body. That will give you another 300 XP and another 5 opal. And it would just be, like I said, a lot easier if you can just assassinate them. You'll be able to assassinate and see the body at the same time. Finally, we have the Jomsvikinger code. And what it is a Viking who will be surrounded by 3 bodyguards. These will be massive dudes. All you want to do, really, assassinate the main guy, and that'll take care of everything. If not, take him out and check the corpse. Wow, he went to do a jumping jack or something. He went to do a sit-up. Anyway, you'll confirm the kill. You'll get 300 XP, and then you'll get 20 opal rather than 5. And like I always say, you want to take out the other two Vikings because they usually drop some great lootables, some silver, or, you know, sometimes runes. So it's up to you. It's your discretion whether or not you want to take them out or not. So that's it. That's all there is to this video. A bunch of tattoos, 2 mythical items. This was absolute crap, Retta. Definitely want to burn your tent down. Anyway, join me tomorrow, and what I'll do is do a short where I'll show you what his daily selection is. Other than that, I really do hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure you like and subscribe. It helps this channel out an awful lot. As always, I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. And until next time, take care, be good, stay safe. Please, take care of each other. I'll see you guys all in the next one. And you know how we end this.
Yeah, yeah.